stretch my legs. There we go. Still got it. Says here the client is fragile herself. Careful, the contents are fragile.
Where's she at, anyway? Still got it.
Thank you.
Oh, hi. Sam Bridges, I presume? Says here the client is fragile herself. Careful. The contents are fragile.
Fragile. Son of a bitch, it was him.
What are you talking about?
The package I picked up for you, the one from Lake Knot.
Hold on, I wasn't expecting any package.
He said Fragile herself was the client. The system was down, so some Bridges delivery guy had to hand it over in person.
Who?
Look, the point is, it was Higgs.
Come on, I need to see it now. Already started. I can't stop it. We only have one option. Sam, we've got to get rid of it. Take it down to the crater next to South Knot. It's a tar pit. Damn near bottomless. If we chuck it in there, we just might have a chance.
ASAP and dispose of it. hurry up and get rid of that goddamn nuke.
Jesus, that was close. You saved the city and everyone in it. I love a lot more than I ever did.
Maybe there's no way of saving Middle Knot. But South Knot's still here. Because of me. And you.
By the time I realized what Higgs was planning, the nuke was already at the city gates. I followed the delivery truck and somehow managed to carry the bomb to safety. But Higgs had been on to me from the start. He caught me red-handed outside the gates, nuke still cradled in my arms like a child. So, as punishment, he strips me down to nothing. And then he makes it rain.
Listen up, Fragile. I got a proposition for you. Do you want to live out your days as damaged goods? Or would you rather take damage for the goods?
Get to the point.
All right. If all you want is to save yourself, you just have to jump. However, if you want to see this altruistic streak of yours through, then you'll have to carry my nuke to the bottomless pit and toss it in. Oh, sure, you'll be the city's savior. But you will have to walk naked through Timefall to do it. Trade a lot of your time for a little bit of the city's? Hell, seems like a fair exchange to me.
Is I don't
much care for my face. That's why I hide it. Oh, but you... Ooh, you just love yours, don't you? I bet Daddy was real proud. Don't worry. I won't mess it up. See, I want your face to be a kind of testament.
Yeah. Why did you do it? Why did you betray me?
Because I found someone who completes me. Someone who doesn't need me to wear a mask. Word to the wise. Even if you do save South Knot, you'll always be the nut job who blew up Middle Knot. Oh, and that pretty face of yours will always be remembered as the face of a terrorist. They'll never stop hunting you. Believe me, I know. Well, they can slap a sticker on you, but you're still gonna break in transit. So, what's it gonna be?
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy.
Well, good luck with that.
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy. I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy. Because I'm fragile, but I'm not that fragile. Sam, that choice I made, I've regretted it ever since. All I had to do was jump, and I could have saved myself.
But instead, you saved a city. And more than that, you gave people hope.
Well, now there's only one person left for me to save. I'm gonna make Hicks regret he ever crossed me.
By killing him?
Can't. He's way more powerful now than he was before. But you could take him. You could. But promise me. promise me you'll leave him alive. There's something I want to ask him to his face.
I didn't think you were capable of torture.
I am now. And I want to know why he betrayed me. Do you want it? Sam, don't forget about the supply run to South Knot City.
Outstanding, Sam. Now let's get your cargo to South Knot City and put those people on the network.